Hello friends, in this quick tutorial I'm going to show you how to install WordPress in cpanel without softaculous. But before getting started this video, make sure to subscribe, how to unmute it. So first of all, we need to download WordPress files. So open a new tab and search here wordpress.org, and then you will jump into this website and then click on get WordPress. Download WordPress, and then here we can see my WordPress file is started to download. So as you can see, I successfully download my WordPress file. Now we need to upload this file to our cPanel. So for that, open your cPanel and open file manager, and now open public HTML. So we need to upload our WordPress file here. So simply click on upload, select file, and then select downloaded file, open. Once it is uploaded, click on go back. And then here we can see the file has been uploaded. Now we need to extract this. So select the file and click on extract. Extract files. Close. And now open this folder. And click one of them file. Then click on select all. Move. And now delete this WordPress from here and click on move files. Click on back, and I'm going to show you. I'm going to open my public HTML, and inside of this public HTML here we can see the WordPress file string up here. And now let's create a database for our new website. So go back to your cPanel and click on MySQL databases. So first of all, we need to create a database. So I'm going to give a name here, sample, create database. So database has been created. Here we can see the database, and now let's create a MySQL users. So I'm going to, but before that, make sure to open a notepad. Okay, now I'm going to make a new users. So give a new username here and clicking on password generator, and make sure to copy this password and note here and paste the password here. And then click on create user. So this is my database name. Copy the database name. And this is user, so copy username from here. Save this. So we successfully created a database and a user, and now all we have to need, we need to add the user to the database. So click on this user section, and from here select the user and click on this database section and select your database, then click on add. Click on all, make changes, go back. So now let's open the domain name. How to 1 minute. This is my website. And now we need to install or set up our WordPress website. So select your language, then click on continue. Let's go. So here we need to put our database name, username, user password, and then click on submit. Run the installation, and here you have to give your site information. So I'm giving my site URL here, how to 1 minute, and I'm giving here username admin. Make sure note this information, because you have to put this username and password to login into your WordPress dashboard. Then click on install WordPress. Okay, we need to put an email address. So I'm giving my email address here. So we successfully installed WordPress, and now let's sign in to our WordPress dashboard. So here you can see I successfully installed WordPress from my cPanel without softaculous application. So I'm going to show you my website, howto1minute.com, and here we can see a simple and basic WordPress website. If you have any questions, feel free to post in description. If you think to see more WordPress videos, please check the links in descriptions. If this video helped you, give a thumbs up and please consider subscribe How to 1 Minute. Thank you for watching.